I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
So coach, you're here. Chiquita, and who's in the ring?
Ryan Vasquez.
Ryan,
he looks oponente, oponente de Ray Beltran.
He looks at Russo.
Yeah.
You look Russian today.
No, it's Spanish.
No, he looks Russian. I know he is.
But it's Russo.
Hey, how did Chiquita Gonzalez come to be in your corner?
¿Cómo llegó Chiquita Gonzalez a ser tu?
How did Chiquita end up in his corner?
Well, you know what? We started. I'm up out of Las Vegas, and I'm the CEO of Chiquita Boxing, and. We started looking for some good talent. We saw Brian. We saw that he was an active. We saw that he's a great fighter. So we just started talking to him, and we came to an agreement to put him again back in the ring.
He looks good. He looks good.
Always good, man.
Hey,
always good.
Chiquita, what do you think of Canelo Triple G?
Who wins? ¿Qué piensas de Canelo con Logan?
Es una buena pelea, y creo que Canelo sí para debe de ganar para convencer, para ser el ídolo que la gente quiere ver.
It's a great fight, and Canelo needs to win so he can convince people that he is the people's champ.
Now, he's fighting a very tough fighter named Ray Beltran. Break down the fight.
Va a pelear contra un peleador muy duro que se llama Ray Beltran. ¿Usted qué piensa?
Es una pelea dura, pero no es invencible, se le puede ganar. Así como viene preparado, yo creo que deben dar la sorpresa.
He's a great fighter, but he's not invincible. And the way that Brian is preparing himself, he's going to take the W.
Floyd Mayweather is funny. Conor McGregor, what advice would you have for Conor?
Conor McGregor va a pelear contra Floyd Mayweather. ¿Qué consejo le puede usted dar a Conor McGregor?
Pues yo, al que le debo dar consejos a Mayweather, que es mi amigo y que siempre hace grandes peleas. Entonces ahora es una pelea que está buscando, una pelea grande. Pero pues, esta pelea que la gente, pues, si querrá ver o no. Pero Mayweather es uno de los grandes.
He said, I'm not going to give any advice to Conor because my friend is Floyd, so I'm going to give him an advice. He's looking for a big payday. He got it. So just go get it.
There you have it. Now, Mikey Garcia, did you see his fight with Broner?
Que si vio la pelea de Mikey Garcia contra Broner.
Sí.
What did you guys think? What did you think?
¿Qué piensa?
Pues fue buena pelea y esperaba el triunfo de este muchacho que para mí es muy, muy bueno y no había otra cosa más que pensar en el triunfo.
You know what? There's nothing to say about that. I knew that Mikey was going to win. It was just a matter of time. He won.
Who do you want to see Mikey fight next?
¿A quién te gustaría ver que peleara Mikey García?
Pues hay varios, pero de verdad que hay Linares.
I think Linares will be the fight.
Okay, there you have a message. His fans who love him and miss him.
Un mensaje para sus fans que lo quieren y que lo extrañan.
Pues qué tal, mando un saludo a todos mis fans, a toda la gente que sabe de boxeo, de parte de su amigo, la Chiquita González.
Thank you, Ellie.
Does he still get down in street fights sometimes?
Que si todavía se agarra golpes en la calle.
No, nada más me agarro golpes con mi mujer.
I only get into fights with my wife, that's it.
And who wins?
¿Quién gana?
Sabía que también se agarra el abrazo y ahí la agarro.
He needs to give her a hug and then never let go.
There you have it. Stay tuned, Chiquita González, FuseReport.com, Malaysia Fight, reporting.
Thank you, Ali.
Thank you. Hey, coach, where's his brother?
Yuka,
where's your carnal? Where's your carnal?
And you! Eso, Brian! Esto va para Costa Rica, papi!
Wow!
He's looking like a killer today, huh?
That's the way it should be, man. He trained in the mountain of Tabarcia in Costa Rica.
Oh, wow! Costa Rica, the only country in the world with no army.
Because it's the happiest country in the world.
And then, maybe you look like gloves? In the bag, and speed bag first.
Que si le puede pegar a la
cinch.
A la pera.
A little bit of hitting, not hard, you know.
Y luego un poquito de golpes a la bolsa. Nada fuerte, nada más para moverse.
Oye, le pegamos duro.
Sí, sí, está bien.
Been traveling like crazy. Hi, Ellie.
How's it going?
Good.
So how you been? Good. Life is good.
Good.
Happy.
¿Cómo estás? ¿Estás feliz?
He understands. He goes.
Roll deep.
What's your prediction?
Yeah.
Knockout decision.
I think so
win. I don't care that win a decision or knockout.
You just
want
to win.
Yeah.
What makes him good as a fighter? Muy fuerte, muy inteligente, muy rápido.
Yeah, I think he's muy inteligente, very strong, very inteligente. Yeah.
Muy inteligente.
Sí, inteligente.
Fuerte.
Vivo, fuerte, fuerte, inteligente.
Because Ray Beltran very strong.
Yeah, only strong. Let's stop.
Muy vivo. Muy vivo. Muy vivo.
Muy huevos.
Yeah, mucho huevos. Only no. My clothes.
Hey, if Ray Beltran is watching, what do you tell him?
Nos vamos en el ring, a ver.
I'll see you in the ring.
A ver si todo lo que está hablando le va a funcionar.
After all the trash that he's been talking, let's see if he can do it in the ring.
Say hola.
Hi.
¿Cómo está usted?
Yeah.
Good. That's it.
Hey, hola, ¿cómo está usted? ¿Quieres que le diga?
Hi, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
How are you?
Ah, es lo que en inglés.
And you back follow.
Is he from Mexico?
He's from Costa Rica.
Oh, wow. Costa Rica. The only boxer from Costa Rica?
Explícale. ¿Qué preguntó? No, there's no fighters. His wife is the WBA and WBO super welterweight champion of the world, Hannah Gabriels.
That's cool.
Yeah.
So she could kick his ass. Oh,
she does.
She could kick everybody's ass.
Costa Rica is short distance than Nicaragua or Panama. It's different.
Yeah.
Some people is hard. Costa Rica no fighters, pero. This is the short list of Nicaragua, Panama, a lot of fighters. A lot of sport, you know?
Yeah.
El pequeño.
El pequeño gigante.
El pequeño gigante.
Chiquita, chiquita. Chiquita.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Secback.